Hello everyone, my name is Cordia, aka the Denizen of Azeroth. Today's video walks you through the short quest chain to enable the remote access feature for your Warband Bank. So, as the goblins say, time is money, friends, so let's get right to it.
How fare you? May we all find what we seek. There is much to discover. It is a world of wonders. In unity, find strength. Fair skies and strong winds. Be bold. Be true. need a target. I'm out of range. It's too far away. Target something first.
Thank you.
We have slept long enough. Until next time. Farewell. Fair skies and strong winds. Farewell. Until next time. Possibilities. May we all find what we seek. What brings you here? It is a world of wonders.
And there we go. After completing these quests, you will now be able to summon a personal portal directly to your Warband Bank, allowing for withdrawals and deposits for 10 minutes. There is a 2-hour cooldown timer once you accessed it, so try to plan accordingly. I want to thank you for watching, and if you like this video and it was helpful to you, please go ahead and hit the like button. It really helps out my channel. I'll be posting more videos as we get closer to the launch of The War Within in just a few weeks, so stay tuned, and we'll see you in Azeroth.